JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, Clarendon Most Wanted captured in Kingston. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. A man was wanted in connection with murder, illegal possession of firearm and ammunition was captured by the police yesterday. He has been identified as Delroy Burkett, otherwise called Little D, of Racecourse in Clarendon. According to the police, Burkett fled his community to Kingston, where he was involved in a motorcycle collision and was admitted in hospital. Police investigations revealed that he was hiding under a fake name. Burkett was subsequently arrested. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.